What's up? Welcome back to my channel. I'm Sheetal and today's video is about lipsticks again. As you must have read the title already. So these are not any other lipsticks. We are going to talk about top 5 red lipsticks which will suit all Indian skin tones and will look absolutely beautiful on all Indian skin tones. And these lipsticks are not expensive. All the lipsticks I have mentioned are gonna be under 1000 rupees. So yeah, let's begin. Okay, so the first red lipstick that I have is by Lakme. This is Lakme 925 Weightless Matte Mousse Lip and Cheek Color. This is the lipstick. The formula is to die for, you guys. And this shade is Crimson Silk. So this red shade is a very deep red shade. And that's why it will suit all Indian skin tones. Will look beautiful on all Indian skin tones. It actually feels like velvet on lips. It is extremely weightless. Like, you don't feel like you are wearing a lipstick, you have put on a lipstick, because it is that comfortable on lips. It does not stay for that long. If you eat anything, eat or drink anything oily, it will fade off and does not leave any tint underneath. But yeah, like every lipstick does fade off after eating, so that's not a problem. And also you can use this one as a cheek tint or as a blush as well, so that's a double point. And yeah, the lipstick is extremely comfortable, the shade is so beautiful. And let me show you the shade. This is how the lipstick looks. So beautiful. And yeah, one of the most beautiful red shades available in India. So, and this is how it looks on lips. Okay, now move on to next red lipstick that I have. It is by the Maybelline Creamy Matte. I have so many lipstick. Like, in every video I have talked about this particular range of lipstick. But still, this red color from this range, I love it. This is in the shade Rich Ruby. These are the Maybelline Creamy Matte, and this is in the shade Rich Ruby. So it is again, the shade is again very similar to the Lakme one. Stays for 4 to 5 hours. It does transfer. But yeah, it is a bullet lipstick and it is like demi matte, creamy matte. So it is not like completely matte. So that's why it might transfer, but that is not a big issue. Also, it is very comfortable. Stays on for like good 4 to 5 hours. You might need to reapply it sometimes, but the formula, the pigmentation is to die for. The shade looks like this. Such a beautiful red shade it is. And yeah, and this lipstick is priced at ₹299 only, and there's always some offer going on these lipsticks. So yeah, it is very budget friendly and good quality as well. Okay, then moving on to the next red lipstick that I have. It is the L'Oreal Rouge Signature Lipstick. And this one is in the shade 136 Armored. So again, this lipstick can be used as a cheek tint and a lipstick as well. Even you can use it as a lip tint as well, because the formula is very thin. You need to apply 2 coats for a very good payoff, color payoff on your lips. But that's the beauty of this product, because it is very thin and like, the texture of the lipstick is very thin and comfortable as well. This is how the shade looks. Very much similar to the Maybelline Creamy Matte one. So this lipstick does not transfer when it is dried down. And it stays for around 6 to 7 hours, good 6 to 7 hours. And if you eat and drink something, it will fade off. But it leaves a beautiful tint underneath, which looks extremely good. So that is the best part about this lipstick. And also, again, very comfortable. It has a very different formula. Like, I've never came across such formula. It is very thin and watery, but still gives very good color payoff. So yeah, this is the red lipstick, third red lipstick that I have, and will look absolutely stunning on all Indian girls. So yeah. Okay, so now let's talk about the fourth red lipstick that I have for Indian skin tones. It is by Sugar. It is their metallic lip range, and this one is in the shade 05 Hidden. So first let's talk about the packaging. How beautiful is this packaging? Looks very luxurious, and it does have a metallic thing, magnetic thing in the cap. So it is very travel friendly. And let's talk about the shade now. The shade is very cool tone shade, so extremely deep skin tone girls will this shade will stand out on you, but still will look very beautiful. Also it does have little bit orange tinge to it, and yeah, it is a cool tone shade, so it will make your teeth look whiter. Also, coming on to the formula is extremely smooth, extremely creamy. One swipe and the pigmentation it will give you the best pigment payoff. Also, it will stay for like 5 to 6 hours. It does not transfer. Once it transfers, after that it does not transfer at all. So if you like wipe it off with tissue paper first, and then you're good to go for the rest of the day. Also, it does not leave any tint behind once it is faded off. But yeah, other than that, the formula is really good. The shade is to die for, and this is how the shade looks. Just one swipe and the pigmentation is there. So good. And this is how it looks on lips. And moving on to the last lipstick, red lipstick that I have, it is the Smashbox Always On Liquid Matte Lipstick, and it is in the shade Boss. I have shown this lipstick in my first video, I guess. So yeah, this is again a deep red color. The formula is to die for again, extremely comfortable. One of my most favorite formula in liquid lipstick. The wand looks like this. The shade is like this, extremely deep red shade. So one of my most favorite, like if someone asked me to choose one lipstick from these five lipstick, I'll go for this one, because it stays for a very good period of time. The color payoff is extremely good. The color looks stunning and will suit all Indian skin tone. And if someone asks me to choose from these five red lipstick, I'll definitely go for this one. The formula is very comfortable. It is very easy to apply, very travel friendly. Also, it does dries down and does not transfer at all. Stays for a very long period of time, at least for 7 to 8 hours on your lips. It does fade off if you eat or drink something, but yeah, other than that, the formula is really great and the shade is to die for. It will look extremely beautiful on all Indian skin tones. So yeah, this is the last red lipstick that I have. So yeah guys, that's it for today's video. Hope you liked the video, and if you liked the video, give it a like. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the notification button, so every time I post a video, you will get notified. And yeah, I'll see you soon in my next video. Till then, bye bye.